Hey, this is Editor Slowpoke. This is just another episode that picks up on after the last one. So if you haven't seen that one, go watch it. Enjoy the video.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Kirby's Return. Last time we left Kirby's Return to Dreamland with bad commentary. Last time we left off, we were here, and now we're gonna go in here. Because that's how games work. Alright, so. This stage is all about moving platforms, so you want to be careful while you're going through this, or else the bad thing will happen. The bad thing is a letter that's is a it's a letter that starts with D, yes. It's a word that starts with D. I bet you can never guess what it is. Starts with D, ends with F. Oh shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, no. That was so close to killing me. I should be more careful. Suck this guy up. That's gonna hit that. Suck this guy up. That's gonna hit that. Come on. All right. This goes into here, which goes into here. Come on. It goes into here. Come on. Woo. Okay. Be careful. And here we go. Okay. Now we have spear. All right, we have a electric spear doomer. Oh. Okay, I'll be right back. And we're back. Yeah, sorry about that. I just died. So now we're gonna take on the Sphere Doomer. We're gonna just do this right away, so we don't have to deal with any attacks, any attacks launching us down the edge. We're just gonna swallow these and just use spark, and then just win. Hit the win button. Boom. It's, ladies and gentlemen, it's that easy. All right, two spheres, and that's it. Get on top of here, get on top of here, and we're good. Okay. All right. Is that it? Think that I mean it should be it. Be surprised if it isn't. Yeah, that's it. All right, give us a one. Give us a one. That's what we root for every single time. One. There we go. I'll take it. All right, on to stage five. Okay, we're gonna start by climbing up this tower. And we have abilities to choose from. I'm gonna stick with Spark since I have it. And now we start the mini boss rush. Followed by a wonderful musical accompaniment by Dee Dee's theme, which isn't used in this game other than this, because I don't think so, at least. Well, he's not used as a boss because he's playable. Oh my god, please. Okay. All right. Make sure you take the ability of the mini boss that you fight. Number one rule. Because in this stage, you use them to get the gears. So we're gonna keep going up here. And we're gonna keep going. Speed's the name of the game. All right, Moundo. He's about to get Poundo dead. He's about to be Poundo dead. Heh. knock this guy out. Okay, he's invincible right now, so there we go. Alright, one more. Come on. There we go. Take the ability and run. Okay. Now, does this crush that? Oh, it does. Okay, we'll add that one on. Stone can also crush these. I never knew that. Alright, going on here. I'll take stone. Why not? Make it a little bit harder. But whatever. Ooh, combo. This mini boss is weird because you can get the ability from it without eating him, I think, because he spits water. So, all right, drop that guy, inhale this guy. Towards the sunset. All right, let's go. Okay, so now we want to break all of these. Get that. All right. Here we go. Ooh, black hole. I'll take sword. Why not? All right. Dubior. All right. So this guy, I'm pretty sure at least he gives Have we seen Dubior at all? No, I think this guy gives Spark. So, there's that. Come on. There we go. Okay. Take that guy. Take this guy. Escape. Okay. So now we're gonna charge this up. Go. Alright. There's all the energy spheres. That was a quick level. And peace. And there's the end. Music to my ears. Alright, that's all 80 energy spheres. Wait, all 80? Yeah. Alright, let's go into the boss. So, the abilities that we have on show this time are Wing, Fighter, that, and that. It's Whip, Cutter, Wing, and Fighter. I'm gonna go Spark again just because I think it's good. And let's go get this last piece. And that's the end of the level. This is Grand Doomer. I don't think we know if he's the leader, if they're the leader of the Doomers, or is just a bigger Doomer, but much more powerful, at least, than regular ones. Alright. Now we're gonna keep going here. He has buffed up attacks that the regular Doomers had, so he's got the orb spinning from his mouth. He's gonna try and come up from the ground and eat us. Well, not eat us, but alright, second phase. Alright, a lot more evil with the attacks now. Okay, that didn't do much. Because at least this one you can take with you, but... yeah, Spark makes a lot of these bosses really easy. But even this one, look at my health bar. I'm struggling here, buddy. I don't know why I said buddy like that. I'm struggling here, buddy. Keep moving, don't stop moving. Can't stop, won't stop. Alright. There we go. Alright, phase three. He's gonna morpho into a ball. Now, you want to make sure you move out of the way of his attacks. We can't hurt him in this form, when he's in this form, unless we have an ultra ability. There are enemies coming right behind us, so I'm just gonna... And, come on! Yeah, there we go. Alright, so we have to hit him a total of 4 times. Just clear the screen. So I can focus here. Alright, kitchen knife. Alright, we're really close. Clear the screen once again. Come on. Oh shoot, missed it. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, one more. And then he's done. Come on. So close. Alright, here we go. This is it. Alright. Here we go. The final hit. And there we go. Alright. Oh yeah, you did it, Kirby. The lore is back in business. The oars, both wings, the emblem, and the mast. Yep, it's all here. The moment I've been waiting for, it's here. You're my hero, and a promise is a promise. I owe you a trip to my home. A trip to Halcondra. Halcondra exists in another dimension. It's super far away, but the lore can fly us there in the blink of an eye. Pack some snacks, Kirby. We're off to Halcondra. Thank you. next time on Kirby Returns Dream Land of Bad Commentary, we explore Helcondra and see what's up with this dragon. Thank you for watching, and until I see you next time, bye.